Oh, I can try. What, like face up?
Liam and Carol are in the living area talking about halfway housemate Cara Louise.
Yeah, she worked her arse off there to do that task.
Yeah.
And so in that sense, I can see where you and Sig and people are coming from when they say, you know, she just didn't even make an effort. But I also think if you were to say that to Cara, she would probably be the first to say, well, she's not well and she's this and she's that, because she's that kind of girl. She's got a great deal of integrity. She's never bad-mouthed
anybody.
It's
not anything to do with Shanessa that irritated me. It was everybody shouting, we love you, when she hadn't made an effort, you know? It was a bit like, don't... Well, you, that,
yeah, I mean,
you know
I didn't shout,
about,
we love you, because...
You know what I said,
don't know people.
About
well.
David taking it to one side and saying this for... possibly his own benefit, right?
Oh, that's what, yeah. I mean, that's what I'm saying. She wouldn't have realised that was for his own benefit.
Right?
He would.
And shouting stuff like, we love you through like that, just because she's had a hard life, is looking down on somebody, mind.
Yeah,
is talking down to somebody. Is
patronising.
Patronising.
Halfway housemate David is in the diary room talking about Amy.
I'm a bit anxious to think, maybe getting called down a wee bit by a certain housemate that's back over there. If I do go back into the house and I survive the public eviction, I don't want to cause a hassle, but I'd like to say, do you know what I mean, cheers for that. He's never even gave us a second thought. It was like, bumped. See ya. Oh, I feel as if worried the experience has just been cut short so quickly. Just arrived, just enjoying it. Just get settled in over there, starting to find my way. And then it's getting ripped away from me. We weren't, without even a say, no apology either, like, sorry guys. And obviously, I don't know, I feel as if she's been working on the guys when we were away, because she maybe still feels threatened by the rest of us. So I feel as if she's demonised us in a way. And Jonty, he can just go and spank his bloody teddy. He can shove monkey dunkty where the sun don't shine.
David, what are your thoughts on Liam and Ziggy, who also chose to put you in the halfway house?
Fair play, the guys. That's their mates over there. We're the newcomers. They maybe like us, but they don't love us. Don't know enough about us. They don't trust us. So, never consider yourself too cocksure, because the higher you climb, the lower you fall. And you're likely to hit the people. You'll meet the people on the way back down that you stepped on to get to the top.
So David worried there about leaving, but it's down to you who goes. So will it be David? To evict David, call 09011-21-2220. 09011-21-2220. To evict Cara Louise, call 09011-21-2222. 09011-21-2222. Or to evict Shanessa, call 09011-21-2223. 09011-21-2223. Or to evict Tracy, call 09011-21-2211. 09011-21-2211. We've got more action-packed action after the break. Welcome back to Big Brother in the 7th and 8th eviction. There's been a high exchange rate of housemates between the two houses this week. But the final twist has been turned, and the halfway housemates now comprised of Tracy, Shanessa, David and Cara Louise. But which pair are going to catch the first train back to a town called Gutted? That's up to you. To evict David, call 09011-21-2220. 09011 21 22 20 or to evict Cara Louise. Call 09011 21 22 22. 09011 21 22 22. To evict Shanessa, call 09011 21 22 23. 09011 21 22 23. Or to evict Tracy, call 09011 21 22 11. 09011 21 22 11. Now, at least 10 pence from each call will be donated to charity, details of which can be found channel4.com/Big Brother. OK, we've got more from the house. All the housemates get together for a surprise last supper. And Cara Louise, she kicks off big time. Well, I say big time, I actually mean medium time.
9:46 p.m. The halfway housemates are in the dormitory. 6 minutes ago, they were told that as a reward for participating in the housemates' luxury food task, they will be allowed to visit the main house.
You can have your say, David.
Do I think I can be bothered?
I'd rather speak to what's in my mind and what's right.
So basically, you got out there for a scrap.
I just want to see the people I like, do you know what I mean?
Love it.
Liam, Sam, Amanda, Ziggy and Amy are in the bedroom. Carol, Jonty and Jerry are at the dining table. The housemates are unaware that the halfway housemates are about to visit them.
What are you all up to?
Hello.
Are you all right?
What's going on? Oh, really? How fun is this?
I said to you.
Brian!
How quickly she was able to say Shanessa.
Who was?
The Adam.
Look how we were
with you. We can understand, you know, them not wanting to put any of their old people. But yeah. We were thinking like it would have been like fair for like two and two. And seeing how we like all started together.
Yeah,
it just surprised me like that you guys were just like kind of even have a second thought and just put us like
it wasn't out. But we thought about it loads. It wasn't not a second thought, and it wasn't like fuck them, get them out, because it made no to us. It's we're weaker having a full house of originals than anything else. It wasn't like,
sorry about yesterday.
Oh no, don't worry. No, don't worry. I don't blame you guys at all.
Oh, yeah, I thought
you know, so, we're gonna see you tonight. We must be so boring. They allowed you.
No, it's not really. I'm saying it's not because we hate you.
Oh no, 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 it's fine. Don't worry. Don't worry about that. Hey, honey, are you alright? Are you sure? Come here, hon. Are you okay? Oh, are you okay? What's up, hon?
Cara's literally, like, I went to walk to Shanessa, she's completely ignored me. I went to Cara, I said, I'm so proud of you today, baby, you did really well. And she went, can I just say? She went, what was that all about voting us out? She said, you didn't even give us a second thought. She could have done two and two. We've come in together. Yeah. But they're okay with Ziggy and Liam. Ziggy and Liam aren't in trouble for voting them out. Jonty isn't, it's all just me. There was four of us that made that decision, so why is it just me that's responsible for it? It's so unfair.
Oh, what was it like, Cassidy?
Making that decision. That was horrible. I was crying after it. Really upset. It was nasty. Yeah.
It's hard to kind of... It is
really
nice. It's more refreshing, do you know what I mean? But, like, yeah. What do you say?
No, it's lovely.
She's not crying out, is she?
No, when you fight, would she want to pick me? What the fuck have I ever done to her?
We don't mean to be bitter.
No, I would feel the same in your position. Because the thing is, we were only given 2 minutes to make the decision.
Yeah, but why would you want to vote somebody that you live with, old auntie?
I didn't want to vote anybody. It was a horrible task.
We should all be sticking together.
I don't want to be in the group because I'm being ignored.